we buy the car, we know, okay, this is the one we need, okay, with full security, everything. But this type of things happen. It's really like, you know, frustrated. No, seriously, I really very, very scared after that.
We hope that a better quality. Okay, it's normal to have expectations. Okay, but turned out to be a nightmare.
Bad doers.
Yes. Nightmare.
这辆车是有五年的 warranty期， 所以在这五年里面他们是有保证的， 所以我有什么问题我可以把车送回去 service center， 他们会帮我尽量帮我解决问题。 但是我个人认为五年之后呢，五年之后我得到了什么保障呢？